3 minus 3 multiplied by 6 plus 2. Do that in comment section.